waiting for is here. This is the main event of the evening. And this is the ABO Waterway Championship over 12 rounds. The reason why we are here tonight is here with us. Now switching over to the blue corner, this boxer this evening is spotted in the black and white trunks with black shoe and blue gloves to match from the Beach Boxing Gymnasium here in Accra, Ghana. With official record of 15 fights, 4 defeats, 11 wins, and 4 of those wins came by way of knockouts. This is a boxer who came over with a weight of 145.4 pounds, presenting to you the boxer, Samuel Paxey! Switching over to the red corner, he's making his second appearance in the ring of professional boxing here in Ghana. Is a boxer who came over to the ring with 147 pounds. One of the finest in the promising boxer under the tutelage of former ABO heavyweight champion, former European cruiserweight champion, the Ghanaian based in Europe with the name Lee Manuel. Now this is a boxer with an official record of 17-5, 2 defeats. 15 wins, 8 of those wins came by way of knockout. So far, he has done 84 rounds of boxing, presenting to you the promising star, the boxer, Freddy King. The mind touch of this bout is the indefatigable Michael Nikwe.
Gentlemen, I stand in claim for my protests at all times. Whatever I see, must have been God bless.
Oh, Thank you.
The second vice president of Ghana Boxing Authority, who is vying for the Okaigwe South constituency NDC primaries, Mr. Abraham Nigwe, to join us. Let me also invite the chief executive officer of Box Office Sports Promotions, the young and enterprising promoter, Alex Samoa, to also join us. I think that it is a current moment. We are waiting for the bets, and Jay Allen will be giving us the bets. We have the verdict here, but before the verdict, let me turn officials for tonight's championship. First of all, we want to turn Mr. Alex Ifeamagwake, Box Office Promotions, Ghana Boxing Authority, the GBA President, Mr. Peter Swens, General Secretary Patrick Johnson, Chairman of Promotions Rabon Todu, Second Vice President Abraham Nikwe, Vice Commissioner Lord Akwe, Ringside Positions Dr. S. Akwe and Dr. Ken Aite, Clerk of Skill, the legendary Jay Allen, our Bellman, Atar Edward Addo, and our Master Spoke Keeper Jay Allen, Patai Isifo is our Ring Marshal. We thank all of you for the support. Now we have the verdict. Now before the verdict, shall we put our hands together once again for the two boxes? Well, the fight scheduled for round 12 has really ended prematurely in round number 5. So the verdict that we have here in round 5 by a technical knockout, presenting to you the new ABU Waterway Champion is no other person than the boxer from UK, Freddie Kiwi! Congratulations, Freddie. Now, how do you feel? The current winning is by the General Secretary of the GBA. Now, how do you feel today? This is the second time winning fight in Ghana. How excited are you?
I'm very excited. This is going to keep impressing. Thank you so much for welcoming me to the back.
Now, we're told that you're a potential world champion. Do you believe yourself that one day you become a world champion?
Well, that's it. No, before I didn't do it at all. No, I started moving it. I'm in the fights. By the grace of God, and pushing me every day, so I believe.
Now, finally, you came along with your friends from UK. What message do you have for them and those who are in UK?
Thank you everyone for supporting me, background and the program. UK, Germany, we appreciate the support.
Thank you very much. Lee Manuel, can we have Lee Manuel here? Lee Manuel! Lee Manuel, can we have you? Yeah, this is a former ABU heavyweight champion, the former European cruiserweight champion, is the trainer of the boxer who has just won, Freddie Davis. Now, Lee, this is the second time of four, and you won all the two fans here in Ghana. How excited are you?
Oh, I'm very happy about the grace of God. Everything is getting involved. Just praying and believing in God and everything is possible. And I'm seeing by the grace of God we have a world champion. I promise all Ghana, all Africa, you are going to have one of the greatest boxers in the world that is Kiwi and Jerry started to fight in Africa. It's a born again that's going to come back home. That's how we meet by the grace of God. And so I'm praying to my God. So that's why I brought this to Ghana back. And so you'll be here and fighting like Ghana last year.
Wonderful. Now, a lot of people contributed in making these fights, especially one of the finest promoters and historians in Ghana boxing, it's good for one. Do you have any message for those who supported you?
Yeah, I just want to thank everyone. And bless everyone in the name of Jesus. That's how we are continuing working. Let people help in this. Everyone who contributes to this path to be happy. I thank you people all. I just want to thank you all. Boxing is going to grow very well in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Now, where is Alex?
Alex?
Alex, the promoter. Alex, congratulations.
Thank you.
Once again, you've made it. You know, what is the secret behind your organizational abilities?
My secret is led by God through my son Christ Jesus. That's my secret.
Now, when we started, when it was drizzling, I was worried and said, I mean, don't worry, we're going to struggle through. Is it that because of belief in the law, the belief that is not going to be the fights?
I have my son in my promotional career. One thing that I think is very, very problematic in terms of my business is real. So I had a problem with Christ Jesus that there should be no room on my timeline. So anytime they speak to me, I don't feel because I believe in Christ.
What should you expect from you? Because
office. He is one of the finest promoters in this country. We've grown into hibernation. This is one of the fights I respect from you. So what should we expect in 2019 and probably then in 2020?
I'm not trying to correct your work. I've never gone into hibernation. I just voted on Monday, our government ago, and we still have a show in the 6 months. That's it, we have been to hibernation. I'm looking for a very big like coming September 20th. It will be the 44th year that Ghana got its first one. Like, I'm doing that to honor our first election from the Poetry. So further September, I know she was about something new. And also on the 10th of September, I'm having a show for the Drag Festival in a program. So the two shows in September.
So you heard it, the journalists who are here, you have to read transmit this information from the box office promotions. Alex, any final words for our people who are here? Can you speak up? Tell them.
That's what
Coach Mahama is here. Coach, thank you so much. Everybody who was ready tonight, we appreciate you. Until we meet again, stay blessed.